2,000 three-year-old colt pace, Gallo Blue Chip.
Gallo Blue Chip is trying to draw away. Egloff has followed in since the early strides. They passed three quarters in 1:23.4. Down the stretch in the 2,000 Breeders' Crown, three-year-old colt pace final, and Gallo Blue Chip is waving goodbye to this field. The North America Cup, the Meadowlands Pace, now the Breeders' Crown, the colt for the millennium. Gallo Blue Chip wins the Breeders' Crown by close to 8 lengths.